How to install a local Voyant server. First, you open your browser and you Google Voyant server GitHub, and then you click on the first link here. On this page, you scroll down to installation and then click on latest release. Here, you click on Voyant server to download the local server, and then wait for the file to download. Now to open it, click on the file. By default, it should open in WinRAR. And here you click on the folder and say extract to, and then decide where you want to extract the file to. I'm going to extract it to downloads and click OK. Now wait. Once it's done, you can close this window and minimize this one, and then go to your download folder, downloads, and open your Voyant server folder and this one. And here you have your Voyant server file, and double click it to open. And you want to open it with Java. Click OK. If nothing happens, you can try opening it again. It's possible that you get a firewall alert, and in that case, just allow access to the software. Now it should open a new tab in your browser. And here we go. And once you're done with it, you close the browser. You click on Stop Server. And you go to File and Exit.